Please, if we have to negotiate the terms of the negotiation, we will never get anywhere. Perhaps this would be a good time to get the Dragonborn's input on this matter.
But Ysmir's beard, the nerve of those Imperial bastards, eh? To think that I would sit down at the same table with that Thalmor bitch. Either she walks or I do.